This is gonna be fun. Watch this!
Let me show you how the boss does it.
We put in work.
See ya.
Yeah. Ain't no killing this energy. Spill it from the spirit with them lyrics being.
They are nothing to me. Placing sentry. Down. Spike planted. Enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Hawk out!
Why did I sign up for this shit?
One enemy remaining.
God.
Spike down B.
Demon Alex.
Yeah, Alex.
Careful now.
I think that's it.
Difficulties?
One enemy remaining.
Go on my mark, yeah? Hawk out! Blinded. Hawk out!
One enemy remaining. Clutch!
Yo!
Try that again. I dare you.
Damn. They just all stood there and watched as they all got picked. That was crazy. Yeah, crazy? As he should.
Dude, look how high I can go on this camera.
Placing sentry.
Planted.
Placing the
sentry. Careful now. No charges left. Watch your eyes.
Last player standing.
Found them.
Up the way.
Already.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Shameful performance. I'll make them remember. Human.
You should run.
Here.
Spike down, B. One enemy remaining.
Blinding.
Team Ace.
Now this is a team. You see that?
Strike down B.
Nice.
Standing.
My ult is ready.
10 seconds left.
Everyone, note down your observations, then let's run it again.
Shadows traveling.
Spike down A. One enemy remaining.
Rest. It is top gun here.
Lockdown destroyed.
One enemy remaining.
Death
one
is
more.
Cold.
Here's more.
It is difficult tracking their omen, but not impossible. I can do it.
Nature girl down.
Remaining.
Very nice. Nice.
Hey.
Here. One down.
Scatter.
Vehicles.
Placing sentry.
Spike planted. Shadows traveling.
You should run.
Last round before the switch.
Go, go, go! Yeah! Two.
Fight down.
Three.
One enemy remaining. Switching sides. standing. Dead. Spike down, B.
You got three. Oh. Sorry, Alex.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining. One enemy remaining.
Blinding.
Calling my bot. Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out. Alarm bot out.
Remaining.
Reloading. Okay. Damn. I understand. I understand the quadrilateral. I understand. Oh no, he ran out of ammo.
It is over.
Wait, why did he?
Yeah.
What was the decision making?
He didn't know where he was.
There was
they demand a fight. Who are we to disobey?
You should run.
It's like
shadows traveling.
Oh wait, never mind.
Our carrier is dead.
Spike down, B. Spike down, B.
Stealing sight. Shadows traveling.
30 seconds left. Time for a field test.
Placing sentry.
Bot coming back. Turn out. Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out. That's done. One enemy remaining. Spike down, mid.
Come on, let's go!
Thirty seconds left.
Watch your eyes! My ultimate's not ready. Going up.
Ten seconds left.
Don't overthink it. That's my job. Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out. Bot coming back. Our spike carrier is dead.
Spike down B. Last player standing.
Careful now. My ultimate's not ready. Going up.
30 seconds left. Ten seconds left.
Bring it up!
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Beep, beep, beep. Enough of that. I got eyes here.
Match point.
Turret out. Recalling my boss. Can't use that yet. Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out. Placing swarm grenade.
Spike down B. Last player standing.
Show's over. You're dead.
Defenders win.
Right there.
Where does it say that?
Look, it has their number beside it. You can't
Okay, okay, okay.
Player standing. One enemy remaining.
That's blinded.
Clutch. Yes, this should do.
Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
Enemy remaining.
Shadows traveling.
Careful now. Do they still want it?
Mad guys.
Down A.
One
last player standing. Spike down.
hallucinate for a bit.
My ultimate is not ready.
Cover going out.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining. Clutch.
Oh, you thought you put up a fight?
Last player standing. One enemy remains.
Good job!
That was...
No! Tired of watching. I understand that one. So I doubt it.
Smell their panic. Here.
Alright, we are back.
Alright, 2-on-2.
Found some. Last player standing. Out. One enemy remaining.
Done.
Nice.
Clutch.
Oh, my genius doesn't stop in the lab.
Spike planted.
Shadows traveling. Cover going out.
I've got your trail.
Go.
Spike down B.
Kill my ally.
Gate triggered.
One enemy remaining.
Watch out! Thanks.
Got the spike.
Scatter.
Aerial
spikes down.
Ah, turret down. Placing swarm grenade. Placing alarm bomb.
Standing. One enemy remains.
The spike is defused. Watching here.
Right.
burden never ends.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Spike planted.
Spike down A.
They found my wife.
Last player standing. Spike planted. Last round in the half. One enemy remaining.
It is ready. It is finished.
Switching sides.
And they're cooking. I think we might go to game three.
Turret out.
cover going out.
Hello, Trey. Okay. Going to save them. Good.
Spike planted.
Cover going out.
Planted.
Actually got a good kill here.
Enemy down.
All he's right, popping off. Oh, wait. Can he get
please
it? Can he get
please
it?
Please kill him. Please kill him.
I don't think they see him.
One enemy
nice
remains.
Nice. What an idiot.
Oh, no, no. You don't deserve my
nice
attention. All right. They have the guy. Why do I see, whenever I see that, I think of Reaper. Spooky guy.
Spare, they both have.
Well, his name's Omen. I remember playing my first time. He got a. I've never seen her before.
I like this guy.
I like. Phoenix? Yeah, Phoenix is fun. I remember. I played.
Oh, wait.
Ooh, that's trying to make some movement.
Down, are we?
Recalling my bot.
They got a good
corner. Oh, get him. Yes! Nice.
See, they got the corner stuff there, right?
My ultimate's not ready.
Well, let's loop up.
The thing is, they're covering heavily on one.
Spike sticking. Okay. Thanks, little man.
Even
4v4.
The thing is, two of their heavy hitters are gone. They lost their animal that can carry the distraction, and they lost their own.
Yeah!
There we go. Moving in.
Come on, Will.
Can they do the right
don't
thing?
Don't lose not it. Win these.
Ooh. That is not good. Not good medic. Phoenix is going to kill Phoenix. I actually
all right, even 2v2.
Okay.
Last player standing.
It's still a close match. Is the end? Is that even though they lost both of their really heavy hitters, and they still managed to come away.
They are in game 2, by the way.
Yes, I know. I know.
You were watching.
No, they didn't. I came in here during the beginning of this match.
Alright, low standing still at spawn.
Turn out.
They got a turret at B. That's a good one. Well, the thing is, now that they have that turret there, they're going to be able to
clear a few. Get this guy's up too. He's up for
really,
something.
You can't really talk about it because I down there, so I don't want to spectate all that much. I don't want to get them away.
Shrink the way.
Yeah. Oh, you're right. No, I mean them. I heard you guys come up down there.
Oh. How live was it?
Right.
Spike planted.
See? Are you watching
Alex?
From there? Or
I was
the
watching from the projector.
Well, the projector is live. But, like.
You know what? There. Okay. Check out Alex.
Ooh.
Oh. Alex. Oh. Alex did get a nasty kill. He got there.
Honestly? Oh, wait.
Ooh.
Nice.
Good snipes.
That's Keith.
Keelan.
Keyshawn's dead.
No, it's not me.
Keelan and Caleb.
My ultimate's
Caleb
not ready.
Vertex pushing.
Going up.
I don't know what that
one
does,
enemy
but
it just creates it creates a good firewall that could protect him while the knee fuse.
Oh good.
Okay, so can it be shot through?
No. Yes, it can still be shot through, but it's going
okay, yeah.
Last player standing.
Alright.
Okay, it's a 1v1.
Clutch.
Keelan wins this.
Nice.
Yep. Oh wait, that was the clutch on them. Oh no!
Oh wait, you're right. I saw that defuse.
Yeah.
It's an equal game though, because they all lost their guns, so now they all are back in.
I need this.
It's still 6-10, so there's still a very close game here. Shotgun. The Omen's really good with shotgun. I don't remember. Oh wait, that's not a shotgun.
He likes that SMG.
It's fair. SMG's a really good gun.
He's been using it like a sword. Oh wait,
Vertex could have something here.
Oh,
they
that's
both
bad.
Still down. Phoenix and their medic. I don't remember the medic.
I know exactly where you are.
Spike planted.
They managed to get the plant. And we're already 5v3.
Shots through.
Bot coming back. Bot coming back.
They're going good, around.
Good fight. Come on. Kill him. Kill him.
Could they get something here? They
oh,
could.
Wait. That was his teammate.
Oh, he gets hit by the guy in the corner, but they kill the two guys in the corners, now opening up the spot.
Alright, even 2v2.
The thing is, now can they survive it?
Last player standing.
Good job getting out of there, big brain.
Alex, get the...
Yes,
come on, Alex.
I believe!
No, Alex does
nah,
not win.
He had to reload. So
10-7. 7-10. Still a close game. In the end...
Yeah.
Do they have ultimates yet? Can you check for me? No,
is
I, mean
it
our
cab?
I mean our team.
There you go.
No, I can see from that. They do
well,
have.
There you go.
No, you don't have to push down. Let's see. Alex does have ultimate. Funny enough, it's close.
Zero,
out of their team, they have. Ooh, actually, it would be easier just to have.
Yeah, that's what I was.
Two of their five have ultimates ready. Everyone else except for. Keelan is the only one not close to ultimate yet. Mine.
Yeah. Oh, okay. My bad. I'm sorry, Keelan.
Keelan goes down immediately on the fight. Good news is, Nate is going to be watching that corner. Vertex goes down from the guy.
Vertex
from the corner.
Not checking the corner.
Up to Alex.
Last player standing.
Alex wins these.
Oman did manage to take down one of the enemy before going down himself. This could make
oh,
it easier.
One
yes, Alex.
Alex gets the kill.
Right, Alex.
If Alex can get this kill, there's a chance.
Yes, Alex!
Alex manages to get the clutch. Can he defuse in time? Yes, he can. That's the joke, though.
Yeah.
Clutch.
11-7.
I had to focus for a second.
Alex is the team player right now. Let's look at their stats. Alex is not the team player right now.
Yeah, no, he was.
No, no, technically he is the team player. He has the least amount of deaths, but Oman is still coming with a 26.
Vertex with an even KD.
Even KD. And then if we look at Oman, he is 26-5. Pretty good on his end. And he's still going up with a sniper.
Recalling
my bot.
Seems to really like this
I don't blame
why.
Him. I don't blame him. It's been working for him so far.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I don't
monster on the loose.
Pissed. I guess it not seem well suited for snipers or uses. I don't know what he's
I
doing.
Think. I
maybe
think,
he's just trying to flex.
I mean, he has been using the sniper most
Spike
of this game
planted.
From what I saw, and he's been managing to do it well. He's gotten his kills. He's managed to stay alive, and he's managing
nice,
to make it better. Nice. There we go. They automatically start the fight as soon as the spike is planted. Phoenix going B.
She's
like
still gunning for ya!
Getting the high ground. Uh oh, they're in trouble now. Omen dead.
Still easily winnable though.
12-7, they managed to get the defuse. Good job.
Match point.
See game three?
It's match point.
They need, what, 5 wins in a row? The other team does? Yeah.
This is a very much in Huntington's favor right now.
Yeah. They have.
Anyone need something?
You have to win. Okay, yeah. The other team has to win 6 games.
Turret out.
Oh, without Huntington taking a game, and neither team has been on a 6 streak yet for either game. I don't think.
I still think Oman is their team player right now. He has the most kills and only 6 deaths. He easily goes beyond when you manage KD into this, compared to the closest runner-up, which was Pandemonium. Houston's gonna have to pull up with a massive clutch to get this 5
wins. I know exactly where you are.
I think this round's going to be
if they can get
planted,
they might.
3v5.
The thing is, I've seen games go from a 1v5 and come out with a clutch.
Yeah, that's true. But they've lost 2 out of
they
3
lost
of their
two
best
of their,
players.
They did lose 2 of their best players. Did they lose Oman?
Yeah.
Oman's
okay.
Still
no.
Up.
Last player
right,
standing.
It is a 1v5.
Oh, did they get the kill?
Omen.
Can he manage the clutch? Is the question. Houston is.
Omen can, but he only has a sniper. Well,
the sniper could do something here.
Yeah.
It won't be as fast as the SMG, but he's not gonna push. No. If he saves the op, it might be better for the team. Just get a reset. Remember, they do technically have to get 5 wins. Right now, they did just take out 2 of their players, which means those 2 players will not have those weapons next round.
There wasn't much he could do there.
I think this is a good play. They remember.
I'm no doctor,
they,
but I can patch a bullet hole or 2.
Oh, timeout.
Let me know if you need healing.
Timeout, Huntington.
We'll be back, I guess.
Timeout is winding down and the game is about to implement. This is match point once again for the second time.
12-8, still Hawks favored by a wide margin, but
Houston needs 4 wins in a row
to tie. Houston needs 5 wins in a row
to
take this and seal.
I got yous, okay?
If they match,
I think we're going to game 3. My prediction is it ends up 12-12 when Huntington gets the clutch. That's my prediction.
12-12. Okay, I'm saying it's gonna stick. I'm saying it's gonna stick this. I think this is last game.
Oh, you think it's gonna be 13-8?
I think it's gonna be 13-8. Huntington has been on a dominance for a little bit. They can manage.
I think it's going to 12-9. I think it's going to 12-9. They lost big brain. Frame 1.
Fight
that's a
big brain. It is a tough pill to swallow. Big Rain was one of their heavy hitters for a little while. Thing is, can they force? Ooh, nice shot from Omen. Managed to take out Nell.
I'm so sad I missed that.
You didn't. We were watching right there.
Yeah, but you didn't see his point of view. Oh, Pigeon Mac plays double kill.
Ooh, immediately splattered Omen. All right,
Omen's still alive, though.
If Omen can get...
Omen's looking for some... Okay.
It's ooh! Omen gets the kill on their Omen.
Omen gets the kill on their Omen.
Okay.
I can't speak English. We have response from the crowd. We have confirmed it is Omen.
Oh my god, thank you for that.
I said Omen like 80 times. You keep saying Omar. Alright, it is 12.
I like making the joke. Okay, this is just a joke. Because of the country. Oman's a country. Man, that's like the weirdest thing you said. You just dissed an entire country of people.
Anyway, moving on.
12-9, again, still in Hawk's favor.
Alright, we are spectating Omen until he dies. That is the rule. We're no more missing snipes. Oh, Omen might have one. Oh, never mind.
He's
trying. Free?
No, he's smoked. No, he's gonna
tried.
Fall back. Probably a safe.
Going up some kind of grapple zipline thing. Omen, please.
If Omen does go down, this is a bad sign. But so far, nice, easy kill on their
spike down A.
Alright, even. They
just killed
their medic. Oh.
Down their medic, but the thing is, I think right, Omen.
3-on-2.
Omen
one
has it so
nine.
Far.
One,
ooh, Omen
okay.
goes down.
Alright, let's watch Panda.
Pandemonium is going to be left side of us.
Alright, 2-on-2.
They start the plant.
Stealing sight.
Spike planted.
Pandemonium just spraying
one
a left
enemy
box.
Gets
the kill.
This could be it.
Watch their point of view. Get him, Pandemonium. Vertex, help your teammate.
They come in the corner.
Yes!
Down.
All right, game three.
And that is the Huntingdon wins.
Close.
13-9. We were both wrong.
Defenders
yeah,
win.
Huntingdon went from losing round one pretty handily, I think. What was the score rate for round one? Do you remember the score? Wasn't it like 13-4? 13-7, okay. So last round was kind of close in Huntington's favor, or the other team's favor. This round, I mean, they got to 9. So game 3 might be close again.
5 minutes called by Husson.
Portal just be a complete wash. Husson.
Husson?
H-U-S-T-O-N. H-U-S-T-O-N would be Husson. Yeah, that's
so we're gonna take 5 minutes here.
commentate by my.
Before this break is over, we're gonna really quickly look at the stats. Huntingdon. Omen. What's his name again?
Omen.
No, this guy.
I guess it's Omen.
Keelan gets 32 kills and 6 deaths. He does the best out of the match with 5 first bloods. His econ rating of 129. Pretty good on his part. Followed by that as a Houston player with 264. It's Nally. Nally? I'm gonna call him Nally. 19 kills, 5 deaths. 2 first bloods. Not bad. For econ rating with only 114 though. Drastically different compared to Huntingdon. Pandemonium from Huntingdon was the most plants, 5 plants. With the only follower up being Funny Loaf. Okay. We'll catch you all when the game's back up. Welcome back, everyone. We're about to start with match number 3. Surprisingly, 13-9. It says defeat on there, but don't let that confuse you. Huntingdon did take the win. Again, we're going to have to thank who I am calling the MVPs at Huntingdon's side. Keelan, again, 32-6. Had the most first bloods in the match. Had the highest econ in the match. Highest KDA. Did great all around. Here we go, split. Millennium going Viper. Alex, again, going for our medic. Love a medic. Vertex again going for Phoenix. Oh wait, Oman did switch. Oman's now Sky. Oh, I forgot your hero's name. Sage, that's her name, Sage. Alex playing Killjoy. This is match 3. This is the final match, from my understanding, ladies and gentlemen. This could be make or break.
Turret out.
This is just a general overview of the map. Back to Funny Loaf. Preparing a wall, looks like. It's only the buy phase, so we will not be able to truly see any good guns yet for either side. Let's see, where is it picked? And the match has started. I don't know when we're taking a good position on B site.
Toxins going up.
Finds contact. Luckily his wall is there. And first blood done by Loaf. A good clean kill on Pigeon. Ooh, Pigeon. Keelan taking a good position.
Hawkeye!
Blinded. Not really letting them leave. Does get stunned though. The wall did come in clutch. All is gone. I think it's just trying to keep as much as he can over there. They are crapping. Again, stun. Another kill from Pandemonium.
One enemy remaining.
And it's just downhill.
Fight down, mid.
Easy for
nothing.
It's 1-0. They get ready for the second phase. Keelan is back to his old sniper. Sing for it. Oh, he's gonna show it off for us. Ball is placed. They move to B site. Taking high ground. Good play. Toxin wall is down. I'm only gonna get us the early kill again on this. Funny Wolf takes not a lot of damage, but he does find contact as he's trying to jump all on his wall. Wolf gets stunned. Now it's 5-2.
Spike down, B. One enemy remaining.
Everyone gets a kill, but still goes down in the process, and that's the win. Pandemonium Orion, a pillar. Start. 5-2. Right on top of him, though, is Keelan with 4-0. Meow. They place their wall. Eastside does not see a lot of contact. Pigeon gets the early kill on Vertex.
Down A.
Alex just killed his stun though, and Pigeon managed to take out Pandemonium during his process.
Good.
Max is the kill. Kills another spike killer. Oh, what the fuck?
One enemy remaining.
Wolf gets that kill. Wolf gets the kill. 3-0. Alex. He is on domination 3 right now. He just went 4 and 1 assist. And that's the person I was just calling did good, that was doing the best. It ended up not getting killed there. Sorry, Keelan. Still on A site. Oh, Alex gets an early kill. Who was that? That was Nail. Nail did really good last game, but it's currently 0-4. Alex goes down.
Spike planted.
Oh, ooh, Keelan gets an easy kill on Pigeon. Spike is planted.
One enemy remaining.
Wow, that was really. What was he doing? Keelan once again. Oh, and there goes some of those.
Blinded. Hawkeye.
They see each other.
How did I sign up for this shit?
And they get the kill.
Don't even start that shit here, mate.
Again, it's now 4-0, Huntingdon.
These parasites aren't going to take one step past this place.
Enemy, Houston does not have an answer here. 3 times they were stopped on plant, 1 time they are defused. It's not looking good. Once again, I'm only covering A B site. Maybe? Looks like he's gonna move where everyone else is towards A. Oh,
toxins going up.
Whatever it's called. Venom wall.
Bomb
Alex gets an early kill. Nail goes down again.
Oh.
He goes down in the process. Vertex goes down. They begin planting.
Spike planted.
Dylan covering his corner. Finds a kill, finds a person, but does not land.
Time to hunt.
Pandemonium gets an early kill with another kill.
Last player standing.
By their Viper.
My ult's ready.
And, oh, Sally goes down. It's now just 4-1. Still very much in Huntington's favor. Houston finally has an answer to what we were, what Huntington was dominating with. Watch Vertex, everyone. Here's Vertex. Currently 1-2. 1 assist. He's playing Phoenix. Flash already in his hand.
Flash!
He throws it, but doesn't... Does he get anyone in there? Doesn't look like a... Alex with two kills. They are holding down A site. Houston thinks they have an answer, and I was going A, but is it working out for them? Another kill by Alex.
My ultimate is ready.
One enemy remaining.
Man, Healing just stole Alex's kill there, and the Spike Hunter is down. Alex finally goes down. Vertex is thinking about it, but he is holding down that coverage. Thing is, Huntingdon has the spike carrier. Houston is going to have to eventually move to get some kills at least if they want to do anything.
30 seconds left.
Yeah.
And ooh, coverage by Pandemonium just stops that hope. And Bumblebee is the next one to go down. Pandemonium is on a monster roll. He has the most deaths, but he's been holding down his points the most. Keelan is doing really good also, with 8 kills and only 1 death. But let's not forget the cover, man.
Turn out.
Alex has been holding down A with his life and has not really let any openings so far. Just the last round, he got 3 of the 5 people killed and died to the very last one. Flash. Alex taking a big route here. I don't know. Location was just revealed. Goes down. And one of them gets a kill. Vertex is holding his pawn position. Nail and teeth is what Huntingdon's fighting. It's a 3v3.
Watch your eyes!
Thankfully, anyone can take it here. Good firewall.
30 seconds left.
Pandemonium begins moving back to B. And so the back corners. Big round. Good kill.
10 seconds left.
Can they plant in time? They're gonna try.
Spike planted.
And they managed to
one enemy remaining.
Here.
Pandemonium is moving in. And they get the kill. It is now 6-1. Huntingdon on a roll right now. He was the only Husson player.
I hear them scurrying.
Only Husson player coming close, being Brimmy Cakes with 7 kills and 7 deaths. Meanwhile, Pandemonium is at 11-5. Keelan closing in with 8-2, and Alex with 8-3.
Going up.
Hey, William is covering B once again. Surprise. Kill Keelan with an early pick on Pigeon. First blood, Huntingdon.
Time to
Excellent.
Bunny Loaf takes advantage and gets a kill on Bumblebee.
Here.
Another easy kill, but Funny Loaf goes down.
One enemy remaining.
Keelan. Can Keelan get an ace here? Remy Cake takes down Vertex as they're climbing up on the rappel. It's like 38 seconds on the clock. This is heavily in Huntington's favor, with it being a 35 and Keelan.
That's done. Quick break.
The ace. He quickly jumps in the leaderboard there. 12 and 2, one assist. Earlier, Sean was making fun of him for picking the sniper, but I think it's working out for him. He hasn't made any reason to switch, and he's done everything well. Alex also doing really well with his weapons. Nothing to be ashamed of on our Huntington side.
Placing sentry. Coming back.
Welcome to my world.
Sorry, I'm self-promoting our Twitch. So, I don't want to really have a kill.
Initiated.
3v4.
Turn out.
Keelan and Vertex. Never mind.
Areas clear.
Just using his ult. Keelan falls down to Brimmy Cakes. Another kill.
Last player standing.
I don't know what happened there with
Spikes
Alex.
Spikes down B.
Yeah. Alex probably heard something behind him.
30 seconds left.
Keelan
Spike
clutch.
Planted.
He cannot. 7-2. For the first time in a couple rounds, we finally have another Houston victory. They are finally finding answers to our dominant play by the Art Valorant team. Is it enough though? Will they get the victory here? Pigeon apparently calling Pandemonium their bestie. Big Brain takes out the kill on Nail, and another kill on Pigeon.
Your duty is not over.
And the revive from Lowe brings back Vertex, surprisingly to become one of the friends.
Spike down A.
Watch your eyes!
This is the last game, I guess.
One enemy remaining.
Big Brain kicks out Bumblebee. Big Brain on the roll. He gets another kill. Big Brain is just... Big Brain, and he now takes to the top of the leaderboard with 13-4 and 3 assists. There are 2 more games before Switch. Let's see if Huntington can keep up the dominant play we've had on defense.
Isolate and exterminate.
Toxins going up. I'm only with a sniper now. the new. So used to seeing
toxin screen down
with the sniper.
Get out of my way.
Kill on pigeon. Sees the others. Takes the shot, kills the nail. There's just no hope for them now. The attackers on A are on B side have just fallen.
Toxins going up.
Without teabag, pandemonium, you are better than this. They do get the plant though after killing Alex.
Spike planted.
Wolf is making his way slowly around.
One enemy.
He gets a kill on DG. Nice. And they managed to get the win again. Just no hope for them right now. Pandemonium still at the top of the leaderboard. 14-6. 2 assists. They're on the roll right
last
now.
Last round before the switch.
We cannot
it's the only casualty of that last round.
Spend all.
This is the last round before our swap. And right now, it doesn't look like Huntington's gonna lose any momentum as they keep dominating on Husson. There's just no answer that Husson has. Husson? That they have found, basically.
Hi! I'm pissed!
This goes down. Big Brain is watching that corner.
I know exactly where you are.
Only Loaf. Only Loaf gets a kill, so that's Pandemonium. The Brimmy does take out Pandemonium, and there goes Loaf. There's a 2v3.
Last player standing.
Alex is the only
you will
surviving
not
member
kill
of
my ally.
And they do get a revive, so now make it a 4v1.
Bomb grenade out.
Alex is not moving it from his spawn on A site.
Oh yeah! Monster on the loose!
But he's gonna have
spike
to,
planted.
Or he's gonna have to take the loss. Again, finally being able to make a play against Huntington. Kill.
My ultimate
down.
Is ready.
But he cannot survive this. Ultimately, still taking out two of their players. It's a good job on Alex.
Switching sides.
Finally, finding a counter. We are now the attackers. It's 9-3. Literally up till now, looks like attack has been the weak point of Huntington's Valorant team. Last round, last match, they managed to break that curse.
Toxins going up. Poison orb emitting. Toxin screen down.
Nice kill. Already a 5v3. Very fast. They gave no room for a huge to make any sort of defense there. Quickly eliminating two of their players. A site is now. Big Brain does get a kill.
Last player standing.
Huntington is relying on T on Vertex, and that's what's going to happen. 9-4. over here. We're just gonna look at stats really quick. Best player on Houston's side. 16-12. Huntingdon, 16-7. Alex is on a roll for him. We'll watch him now. He moves in with the dog.
Placing swamp grenade. Llama out. Placing swarm grenade.
Bumbling kick takes out both Swarm Keen grenade and out. Loaf. Still managed to get the plant. The counter attack strong, it seems to be. Does manage to go down.
This way!
Pigeon starts to fuel.
Last player standing.
TC just can't get the kill there. And that's another point. 9-5.
I'm over them.
Ultimate's not yet ready for anyone on our side, but very close for Pandemonium. I'm gonna watch him actually. Above ground. Kind of gives you an idea of what's coming. Let's see this game go. Find the five. So very much
Toxin screen down.
Either
spike down A.
Spike there does go down. So does Alex. Unstoppable, but an attack they're kind of falling.
Watch your eyes!
That's himself.
Last player standing.
There goes Keelan. Ooh. I guess his Vertex just got absorbed. Crazy. 9-6. Timeout called by Huntingdon. Called 18-10. Doing good. 19-12, Roomy Cakes, not bad. Alex is following up with 17-9. This is still a close game, and anyone could take it. Welcome back, everyone. Timeout's over. We're back into Valorant. Currently, by the way, both teams are at a 0-1. So, no matter who wins here, someone here is taking the victory. Actually getting out of this. Hopefully. That's Huntingdon, of course. Originally. Burned by his fire. Oh, and Loaf goes down. DJ holding high ground. Just stop him from being able to do anything.
Five planted.
Spike has been planted. But he goes down trying to get Venom off. And he takes it down. And there
goes the last player standing.
Left. It's Alex. Keelan.
Placing swarm grenade.
Healing over here.
Can they get Viper killed here? And this will get them to 10-6. And that is it. 10-6 attackers. Only time William was a fault, but Alex was a hunt.
Time to hunt.
Location was revealed. Finds Burmy Cakes on top of the ice.
Welcome to my world!
Brainloaf goes down and there goes Big Brain. Brainloaf is pulling Met down, William. The only people left. They're on the plant.
Spike down, B.
Healing. Killing all of them back.
One enemy remaining.
There goes Vertex taking out Pigeon. And
you can kill me. My ultimate's ready.
11-6. Moments like this.
Go on, my mom.
Perfect. Still not doing the best out of everyone else on the team. That's still a heavy hit player.
Cheers. Got here.
Game is far from over though. It is still 11-6, which means Houston still has a chance to just turn it around. Valorant is a game of random chance, and sometimes random chance goes against the people in it.
You should run!
Come on, let's go!
Vertex does get a kill on Pigeon.
Watch your eyes! Flash!
Spike's planted. Huntingdon is holding B down. Knocks. And there goes Keelan.
You will not kill
one enemy fire. Remaining. Keelan is brought back, but both Funny Loaf and Keelan go down. But that still is the win. Alex getting a nasty kill on DJ.
Match point.
This is match point. Huntingdon get the win here, and this match goes to Huntingdon. That would be the set. Can't tell I've run out of things to talk about. Viper has been doing really good. Both sides of Viper has been a troublemaker. They're holding this area down now, but both
CC
and Big Brain take advantage of the kills. They're gone.
One enemy remaining.
Flawless win.
Attackers win.
Poison's off.
And that is the final game. Huntingdon takes it from Houston. Let's hear it up for the Huntingdon Hawks. And of course, I'm gonna do this just because I feel like it. Here's the best three players from Huntingdon Hawks. Big Brain, Pandemonium, and Keelan have the best KDA in the entire game. Congratulations to our Huntingdon Hawks for their first Valorant win. I'll wait for our coach to come up here and tell me what to do now. 13-6 was the final score. We won. They won by 7 points. So good job, Huntingdon Hawks. Nothing venture, nothing gain, I guess. And they definitely took initiative on a lot of those points. Quickly getting some early picks on their heavy hitters on the Titans. In the end, Houston just didn't have an answer for Huntington's defense, which led to such a big gap in the wins. Anyway, y'all, that has been the game. Huntington takes their first down with victory, correct? 1-1. Houston goes home 2-2. 0-2, in fact.